It is Arianna, and for those who don't know me, I'm a surrealist artist and I'm doing quite a bit of traveling right now. It has always been a dream of mine to travel to different places and make art inspired by my surroundings. So that is the goal for this trip. And I've already been to Nice, France and Paris, France, which I just left there today. And my best friend and my cousin had joined me and it was a lot of fun and it was so beautiful over there. And I'm super excited to now be in Rome, Italy. I've finished getting ready. I had to take a shower because, let me tell you, it is very hot here. And the amount of steps I had to bring my luggage up, light as humanly possible, because otherwise you'll be breaking your back. Anyways, so I'm gonna explore around this area a little bit. I am staying in the center of Rome because I thought it would just be easier for me since this is my first like solo travel adventure, especially out of the country. I wanted to try to be as close to things as I could, just make it easier on myself. So right now I'm going to try to find a place to go to dinner. I didn't really plan this evening. It's already past 8 p.m. and the sun is gonna set here soon. In Paris, it set way later, like after 10 p.m. So I thought it was gonna be the same here, but it's not. But let's just like look around the town and see what there is. So let's go, people. These are the dreadful steps that I had to go up just a little bit ago. But thank God this man helped me. He saw me struggling. I was like, sir, this suitcase is very heavy. And he was like, I figured. I just finished dinner and it was so good, and I just walked into like this outdoor movie thing and they're playing an A24 film, and A24 films are amazing, so I'm gonna like take a sneak peek at it, but it's probably in Italian so I won't understand a damn thing. Let's see. It is day two in Rome and it's a little past noon and I just got ready to go out. I allowed myself to sleep in a little bit because traveling is a lot. It's a big blessing, but you get tired very easily if you're not used to doing all this go, go, go every day, and I'm definitely not. But I'm excited to experience Rome. So right now I'm gonna start with a good old breakfast to fill up my stomach and get me ready for this day. Made it into the Vatican. I was definitely late, but they squeezed me in and I'm just going around to all the rooms. There's so many people here, just like in the Louvre, it's the same. And you just get shuffled from room to room, but look at the amazing art. I finished at the Vatican and it is time to eat. It's dinner time and I didn't really have a lunch, so I found a place called La Cucaracha. So we're gonna get some Mexican food because I'm tired of Italian food.
update, I got ice cream gelato first because the Mexican restaurant isn't open for another 20 minutes and I feel like I'm gonna faint because I'm starving. So, dessert first, I guess. I got chocolate and chocolate chip. Tastes okay. Honestly, it's not my favorite. I think the gelato in Paris was like out of this world. And it definitely tastes different than that. It'll do for now.
Good morning, everyone. It is Sunday and I'm headed to my Colosseum tour. We're going to other stops as well. So it's about a 3-hour guided tour and I'm waiting on my taxi. So tip, if you're ever in Rome, taxis are the cheapest and will get you there the fastest. I'm not ready for this heat, but I'm ready to see all the beautiful sights.
Change your history books. France is named after the Germanic tribe, the Franks. But what they want to say is the first line of all junior high and high school history books
was
that I go to our ancestors, the Gauls.
Good pose.
Thank you.
I made a friend.
Hello.
What's your name?
Sasha.
And where are you from?
New York.
And what are we doing?
We are sweating to death right now.
Struggling, but we are touring the city. We're in the city center, and let's just see what we find.
You can get both.
¿Por qué no los dos?
Exactly, gelato and Aperol.
Cheers!
Okay guys, it is Monday and I'm stopping into this art shop that I saw the other day, but it was closed. And let's see what I pick up because I might be looking for a new art medium. Hello everyone, it is Tuesday, and again, I'm getting a late start to the day. I'm not a morning person, and I've just been really tired from the traveling, but I'm having the best time. And I found a smoothie place to go to because I am craving something like not extremely healthy, but way healthier because it's just been pasta, cappuccino, and pizza. And just repeating that over and over and over and over again. And gelato, of course. I'm gonna go get an acai smoothie bowl, which will be nice and refreshing since it's about 90 degrees today. And I think I'm just gonna do some walking around and see if I can go to one more place, but I work remotely, so I start work at 3 p.m., which is in a few hours, until like 11. So I'm just gonna see what I can do, but I do have some other things planned for the rest of the week, so I'm excited to get to those. This is my fit from today. I have jeans that are American Eagle, and they're like the flare jeans. I can't show you them, I'm too short. My legs don't reach. And then I have this top from Aritzia, and it's super cute and stretchy. And it has like these little collars on them. And I just have some Croc sandals on so I can go comfortable, because you need comfortable shoes in Rome because you're walking everywhere. But let me just say, wait, let me take a seat. Let me just say, I have had the best time here in Rome. Especially my favorite day thus far was Sunday, because I just feel like it was so serendipitous and just so easy and go with the flow. I've never experienced a day like that, but it was like I went to the Colosseum tour, I met a friend on the tour, which you saw in the video already, and we just got along really well, and we were just like, let's go to lunch together. And then we just kind of kept going with the day, going to different bars, restaurants, getting gelato, obviously, because that's like the thing to do when you're in Europe, gelato every day, all day. And then we just had great interactions with people, the servers we were messing around with. We went to dinner and met this older gentleman, and it was his birthday, and we just had great conversation. And that's the type of like energy I like to be on, and it was just really refreshing to get to talk to so many people that I didn't know, because I'm not typically somebody who will like talk to people, like strangers I don't know, unless like I already have a connection to you, like if my friend knows you or something like that. So it was just awesome that even though I'm solo traveling, that kind of just flowed into my life and I went with it, and it was just the best day, truly the best day. So I'm excited to see what the rest of my days in Rome have to offer. And then I'm off to my next country, which is Alemania, Germany. And just so many more adventures to go. So let's get into the day and get this acai bowl. Some refreshing acai. I can't wait. My stomach can't wait. We've arrived. I just had a delicious lunch, and the little birdies keep trying to join me for lunch and eat my food. But now I'm headed back to the Airbnb so I can work. It is Tuesday, and I just had brunch, which was incredible because they don't really eat breakfast here, and that is my favorite meal of the day. So I went in on that French toast with egg and bacon. Delectable. Now I'm just gonna walk around for a little bit, stop into different shops, and just see what this area has to offer. It is officially the last full day in Rome, and I have a cooking class scheduled this morning. I'm super excited. I'm gonna learn how to make pasta from scratch and tiramisu. Can't wait to try it. But I'm super excited to see what the rest of this day brings and just enjoy my last day exploring the city. Fit check. I have run out of clothing options. I can't wait to do laundry in Germany because I'm struggling. But I love this top. I got it from Urban Outfitters.
And I got a lace bra from Target under it. And then American Eagle flare jeans. And then these like Crocs sandals. Yeah. Let's get to cooking.